Hey everybody, welcome back to more Spyro into the Dragonfly. Continuing on. Yeah, last time we finished stage 2, Crop Circle County, and we're moving on. Because I think this one needs 15 dragonflies. This is the farthest I've ever gotten in this game.
Yay! Without skipping. You got enough dragonflies to get the boat up and running. Hop aboard.
Breathing infinitely underwater is nice. That was easy. It's just sitting there.
Hey, it's Gary!
Speaking of Gary, Spyro's the same voice as SpongeBob. In case you didn't already know that. I wasn't sure if that was an enemy. And what is this thing anyway?
Ouch! Ouch!
It looked different, so I thought it might be breakable.
Hey, Spyro! Boy, am I glad to see you!
What's going on around here?
Those Riptocks have decided to have a luau feast, and I just found out that we're the main course. We save us, Spyro. The Riptocks have locked us all up behind these cage doors. We're stuck here waiting for them to come back. I heard them whispering something about hot and spicy sauce.
I'd love to help, but how am I going to get you out of there?
Each cage is sealed and can only be opened by finding and activating a switch. Find each switch to open each cage. Activate that switch and I go free.
Okay. So do I just charge into it?
Thank you so much, Spyro. I just couldn't have handled being eaten for dinner.
No problem. I'll keep a nose out for your friends. I think I can smell them roasting off in the distance. Just kidding.
That would have been amazing if I got that through the gate.
Spyro, I heard you on the island, but I didn't believe it. You gotta help me. One of the Riptocks keeps calling me ham sandwich and asking me if I'd go better with mustard or mayonnaise.
Hmm.
goodness you got to me before the Riptox could.
Fantastic camera again. Very inaccurate.
Hey, it's Socrates.
You saved me. I swear I could hear the sausage grinder calling my name.
No problem. Saving pigs on vacation is what I was born to do.
Thank you.
It's Daisy! Thank you. Hello, the gate's open.
Huh? It is? Oh, well, what do you know? Look at that. Silly me. Thanks for saving me.
Hey, it's Dip. But it's Play-Doh.
And I think the menu is glitched. Alright, I tried looking around as best as I could, but I really don't want to do those flight challenges or whatever it is, so let's just go back. I think we just need 25 dragonflies to get to the next area.
Spyro, the magic of this sacred rune will grant you the power of wing shield.
Really? I was kind of hoping for ice breath. But I suppose I can't be that easy. How do I use... Okay. That's how I use it. I don't think that's very useful, though.
Welcome to our tank training arena, Private Dragon. Now I've got a prize for you if you can destroy all the dummy tanks. But you'll have to figure out how to get past the gates. Will you clear out the tank training arena?
Well done, Private. You're a clever dragon, ain't you? Smart enough to get the gates open and skillful enough to survive the tanks. As a reward, I'll let you have the dojo mascot.
Hey, it's Cub!
If you'd like, I can set up some more dummies for you. Would you like to do some target practice? Well...
Alright, so 25 dragonflies obtained. Thanks for watching, and see you guys next time.